Hello, welcome in the new session of the economics chapter Globalization and Indian Economy. In the Globalization and Indian Economy, we are looking the spread of globalization, meaning of globalization, and which things are responsible there made the globalization strong. That all points one by one we are going to see. The first point we are going to see the technology, how the technology made globalization strong. Nowadays we are looking the effect of technology. Due to this pandemic, you are sitting at home, teachers are in a school or maybe at home up there. Then also we are connected to each other due to this technology. Think if internet would be not there, if this gadget would be not there, what would happen? So this technology enabled many things to develop, to make changes in the new world. We look the technology. Rapid improvement in a technology has been one major factor that has stimulated the globalization process. Stimulated, given strength, boost. So the rapid improvement in the technology, the changes in the technology is the main factor, major factor which stimulated, which boosted the globalization process. The example is here given. The past 50 years have seen several improvement in a transportation technology. The transportation, it has changed. In the earlier days, the transportation was very different, and nowadays there are many modifications came in the transportation. This has made much faster delivery of goods across long distance possible at lower cost. So this transportation made the delivery of the goods across long distance very lower cost, and the distance is a long. Due to technology, the transportation of goods and delivery of it is become easy. One example is given here. How the technology changed the transportation of goods is easy. The picture is shown here. The goods are packed in the containers. Due to this packing in a container, it become easy to upload and download. For both things, it is become easy, and the cracking or the losing is also become very less. So in this way, the transportation made many changes. The technology made many changes in the transportation and the delivery. Goods are placed in a containers that can be loaded intact into ships, railways, planes and trucks. In any mean it can be loaded. Containers have led to huge reduction in a port handling cost and increased the speed with which export can reach market. Similarly, the cost of air transport has fallen. On the other hand, the cost of air transport is also fallen. That is why it become again easy. This has enabled much greater volume of goods being transported by airlines. Within a short time to long distance through the aeroplane, it can be transported. Even more remarkable have been the development in information and communication technology. Not only in the transportation, but also in the communication. And the information changing made many changes or enabled the growth in the globalization. Information and communication technology. The changes which are taken place more in the information and communication technology. This also enabled the globalization. In recent times, technology in the areas of telecommunication, computers, internet has been changing rapidly. Telecommunication facilities, telegraph, telephone, including mobile phones, fax are used to contact one another around the world. Due to this means, the communication become easy. Wherever one is having on the globe, it can be connected to the internet and we can make contact. The example, initially we have seen. Now, you are sitting at home. I am teaching from home. Due to only internet. The changing of information is taking place because of the internet. So you will get idea how it is changes. To access information instantly and to communicate from remote areas, you can make communication with the remote areas. Remote area which is not connected, physically not connected, that area is called the remote areas. We cannot go or reach physically there. That region is the remote region. This has been facilitated by satellite communication device. How it made possible? Through the satellite communication device. The satellites are here which are helping us to communicate wherever you are on the globe, on the world. As you would be aware, computers have now entered almost every field of activity. There is no field remain which is away from the computer. In every field, the computer is available or needed. Whether it is a medicine, whether it is a engineering, whether it is a teaching, wherever you will reach, before you, you will see the computer is there. So you are having idea here where the computers are working. You might have also ventured into the amazing world of internet. Always you are going through the internet. You look many things. Whenever you are getting any question, you directly contact to the Google, and the Google is connected through the internet. So you are having idea about the internet, where you can obtain and share information on almost anything you want to know. Just as I said, you can obtain any information or share information through the internet. Internet also allow us to send instant electronic mail, that is the email. Through this mail, you can share your information, your document to any other person. Mail, letter, email, electronic letter. So electronic letters you can send in, or talk, voicemail also are there. You can speak also, not only written matter, with the speaking also across the world at the negligible cost, negligible, very small cost. It is not needing to pay more. Within 500, you can use the 3-month net. So daily 5 rupee, 6 rupee are there. You can make connect, contact wherever you are on the world, with whom you want to make contact, you can make contact. So this technology enabled the globalization, changed the face of the globalization, given strength to the globalization. The picture is shown here, but where is the electricity? Some people are getting problem here. The technology is available, but problem of electricity is also there. Here again another example is given here, how the technology is used for the communication using IT in the globalization, how the information and technology used to develop the globalization, to spread the globalization. Information and communication technology, that is the IT, has played a major role in a spreading out production of services across countries. We'll see with this example how it is. So how could it happening? We'll see. This example is shown here, using IT in the globalization, which is explains how the IT is used in the globalization. A news magazine published for London. The magazine is published for London. Look carefully, read carefully, you will understand. London Readers is to be designed and printed in Delhi. This magazine is designed and printed in Delhi. Look, the magazine is printed, published for the London Readers, but it is designed and printed in the India, that is Delhi. The text of magazine is sent through internet to the Delhi office. The text which was needing for the magazine, it is sent through the internet. Look, the mean is used here. Physically it not came, but the matter is available here because of the internet. The designer in a Delhi office get orders. The designer in a Delhi office get orders how to design the magazine from the office of London. They got the order from the London using telecommunication facilities. They communicated how? With the telecommunication. The designing is done on the computer. The telecommunication is used here to communicate. Internet is used to transfer the data, and the designing is done on the computer. After printing, the print is taken place. The magazine are sent by Air London. Designing, after printing, the magazine sent to London through the airways. Even the payment of money, the payment is needing because the person who was sitting in a Delhi had worked it. So for that he was needing the money, or the payment was needing. So how the payment is transferred? It is transferred through the internet, that is the e-banking. So internet, the developed technology is used here to transfer the information and make the magazine complete. I hope you are understanding how the technology made communication and transferred the data, and the magazine which was printed for the London, for the London readers, but printed in India due to the developed technology only. This is the main thing which enabled globalization nowadays.